I didn't know what to do, so I ran away.
Where is Eddie now?
He could have run, could have saved himself, but he fought. He fought and died to protect this town that hated him.
Now that I'm here, I can feel him. And he's still alive. And he's not going to stop. Not until he's taken everything. We have to kill him.
All I know is that thing shouldn't be here, shouldn't be alive.